In Afghanistan, Taliban fighters have attacked the police headquarters in the northern city of Pul-e-Khumri. Afghan officials say a suspected Taliban suicide bomber drove an explosive-packed vehicle into the compound and blew himself up. Rebel fighters then stormed in, opening fire on the security forces stationed there. Hospital sources say at least 40 people have died or been seriously injured.